Okay. Got the ramp set up here. Okay, I don't have it connected to the bottom ramp. I'm gonna explain that to you guys in a moment. I'm just trying to do an operation so you guys can see the elevation of the Lionel lines. All of this rail over here is brand new. Oh, no. Awesome. Awesome. Guy sold me these non-derailing features at Train World. I'll explain this to you guys in a moment. I just wanted to make a quick video of the ramp. Okay, you see these switches right here? They don't have a derailing feature. They're brand new because I just went down to Train World. I'm going to make another video. I exchanged the other ones that they gave me. But that's why the train just derailed there, because I had to come over here and turn this rail over like this. Okay, let's get this bad boy back on here.
I didn't connect this ramp yet. I need a transition piece here. And I need four 072 switches and a 22.5 crossover to put in between there. So this is a $450 operation. Each one of the 072 switches is around $100 each.